Forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. In position to give him the lead, maybe. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently.